welcome to the Accordo House. It's an awesome day because we get to do one of our favorite things, which is working outside. And today we've got a lot of mulch to spread. And I just want to help you guys out with a really quick tip on how to shovel and preserve the health of your spine. But, so come on over here, Court. A couple of things to keep in mind. Number one, you want to make sure to maintain a neutral low back and spine in general while you're shoveling. So a good wide stance is exactly what you want. As you're shoveling, make sure that your spine stays neutral. The last thing you want to start doing is bending over. What you really want to do is change your levels at your legs. And so from here, you can scoop. After you've scooped, you can lift. And then as you rotate, if you need to rotate, like to fill up a wheelbarrow, you want to turn at your hips and not twist at your low back. So I'll turn with my hips, and then in it goes. And it works for both directions equally well. Twisting at the hips, changing levels to shovel. Making sure you stay really healthy.
Yeah.
As you're doing it.
And when you're shoveling, and then you play, and then a monster truck jumps up, and then crashes, and then it goes.
Exactly. You heard it here, folks. Take care.